cut off Rathite fish in the fight. I'm just gonna wrap this up soon after this.
Wait. What if we end up just like her? Forgetting ourselves and attacking each other.
No way, Buzz. That won't happen.
No way!
You guys are too strong. You can't be sure. What if I get taken over then attack you?
Buzz, you're overthinking it.
Yeah. The Heartless, the darkness, can only creep in when our hearts falter. Trust me, you'll be fine if you don't lose heart.
Well, that's good. Because I know you, Buzz. You'll never lose heart when it comes to your friends.
True enough, cowboy. Sorry to have worried you all.
No problem. Now, let's go find the others. A flying saucer! I think I know who that might lead us to. Come on, guys!
And it has to fall.
Hey, Woody. I just slow you down with all the loose change I'm carrying. I'll hang by the entrance.
No problem. Be safe, Ham. Yeah.
Hey, thanks, buddy. You just take care of your old self.
Now, let's follow that UFO.
Right!
George, thanks!
Ooh, safe one here. So, Big Beast and Bugs wall display. So much, but could be helpful. I'm gonna go for a little longer, but at least here I got a save point in case it crashes again. I'm gonna try at least do the next area. See how things go.
They have come for us.
Oh god.
The mystic portal awaits.
The claw.
Oh no!
Wait! Stop!
Farewell!
It's getting away!
Don't go! Give me strength! Yeah! Yeah!
Whoa!
That's why. That win, I can't tell if somebody's actually at the store or if it's a win. Knocking. Oh, now somebody's actually knocking. What's up, man? I can't open.
You think there's a way to hit from far away?
Perhaps if we use the cannons on those mechs.
If I went my own thunder, wasn't sure if it would be like stuck to like the other form.
We are back! Our ship is no more! Nirvana will not be reached.
Sorry I trashed your ride.
Fear not. We still have our new home. The Chamber of Andy.
They're right. This isn't where we belong. We've been in this toy store long enough. It's time for us to go home to Andy's room.
But Xehanort told us that room isn't even his real room.
Can you prove that any of that nonsense is true? And even if that Andy's room is fake, it doesn't mean he's not somewhere in this world with us. I'm going home to wait for him. No more debate. You with me, Woody?
You're right, Buzz. Now that we're all accounted for, we should meet up at the entrance and go home.
Okay. We could have used friends like you for the final showdown.
But Organization 13's our problem to solve.
Yeah, I can take them.
I'm not so sure about that. Guys, can we see you off?
That would be great. Sarge, roll call.
Sir, yes, sir. Roll call. All toys fall in.
Sarge, Army men times four. Ham, aliens, 1, 2, 3. Wait, where's Rex?
He took off. Said he wanted to prove to you you could trust Sora. He's up there by the video games.
Well, here we go again.
Huh? This is about us? He's not safe. The Heartless are out there.
You're right. Sora, Donald, Goofy. Any chance you could help us one last time?
Sure!
Thanks, guys.
Mom said Rex was in the video game section.
Oh boy, let's go!
See, Sora?
Well, I never looked this good. The clothes kind of match.
Huh? Hmm?
What?
What do you know? They are video game figures. See? I told you, Buzz. They're toys, just like the rest of us.
Well, I suppose.
Donald, I thought your magic decided how I look. Explain.
Simple, that's not new.
Say, Riku would make a great action figure.
Square Enix game.
It's me. I've got the black clothes and,
So what?
All right, everyone. Now that we're back together, it's time to return to Andy's room.
Now? But can't I at least check the strategy guides? I want to know how to beat Bahamut.
Next time. Right now, we need to go home.
Oh, but you needn't rush off.
Xehanort!
I have more to observe. I can't let you leave yet.
It's us that you really want. Leave the others out of this.
You would say that, Champion of Light. Very well, let's skip to the final stage.
Buzz? What's the matter? Come on, Buzz. Quit fooling around.
Look out!
I can't believe it. Buzz has been taken over?
What did you do to him?
I thought I made it clear.
Space cats.
I am testing the strength of their bonds. In this world, toys have hearts. And those hearts come from a powerful bond. So what happens when those bonds are stretched to their limit? When they are worlds apart, can cloth and plastic hold on to their hearts? All I needed was a wedge to widen the divide. Someone like you to fill them with distrust and doubt. And that chasm you created can be filled with a vast darkness. Witness it for yourself.
On my way!
Not this time.
A what?
Haven't you heard? In this world, you come from a video game. So now you can watch my experiment from inside that screen. That is, if you manage to find a moment's rest.
There's got to be a way out. Buzz, Woody, hang on. Keep them coming.
I get it, because I was in a video game where I could roll some video game.
You all right, Sora?
Yeah, I'm just fine. And you? Wait, where's Buzz?
He disappeared into a dark corridor.
Oh.
Sora, how do we get him back?
I don't know. My power won't open those.
Sir, did I hear you say dark corridor?
That's right, Sarge. Any ideas?
Well, it might be a long shot, but we've sighted a shadowy portal in the Kid Corral. We can infiltrate from a window inside babies and toddlers. I'll head there and get it open.
Sarge, you're a lifesaver. You guys in?
Yeah! Yeah! Please promise you'll bring Buzz home.
With batteries included?
Journey safely.
Farewell!
Don't worry. We're gonna get our friend back.
You have unlocked Venom Rex briefly. We
want to rest him back.
Come on, fellas.
Babies and toddler section? Ooh. Try it out.
Together. Yeah!
Same kind of spirit back. Hopefully there's a crash. If not, all good to save point and catch you next time. Be right back.
Let's see.
Oh, Sora. Ooh. Oh, I bet that's a great one.
Do you want a picture of me?
Let's see.
Yeah! Yeah! Oh my God! Yeah. Back off! Make it fail! Let's see. Let's see.
spacing out something. What am I missing? I'm not supposed to be in there. But I think right now I'm actually find a safe point to wrap up for now. Continue some more of this later. But later, I mean most likely tomorrow. Actually, no, tomorrow. Well, we'll see. I might try to wrap this up tomorrow if I'm free early enough, but just like this area. As most likely tomorrow, I might be doing a special co-op stream. Kind of bringing back my PlayStation Plus Tuesday, trying out Frana, which is one of this month's still freebies so you can still pick up. So I'll be checking that out tomorrow. See, I'm just gonna save here. Might level grind some more and stuff. Check out some previous areas. I do apologize for a lot of disconnects and stuff. Again, thank you everybody for hanging out. Like I said, I'm gonna call here. It's been nearly 3 hours on and off. Unfortunately, I do have stuff to do, so I will, like I said, if I get a chance, I might try to come back tomorrow early to kind of wrap up this area, whether how long it is. And then, if not, I will be back hopefully later in the day, hopefully with a friend to do some For Honor. But till then, I'll show, catch you all next time. Peace. But you're not doing the right thing. Whatever, I'm sure I'll alter it.